Hello again, Your Honor. I think you know me well. My name is Richard Carlile, and the truth to you I'll tell. I stand accused of libel and sedition in the press. Well, I've never printed lies, sir, but sedition I'll confess. For the king is still a man, no less or greater than those who plow the earth, dig the deathly mine. And the station of your birth gives you no claim over the earth, no rights over our labor and no rights over our minds. You'll never silence me with your troops or with your jail. You'll never silence me. Let the truth stand for my pale. Take my paper, take my pen, and I will come to rise again. And I'll sing your name, O Liberty, until every man and woman's living free. Yes, I know the charge against me, and I'll tell you what it's for. Putting books and putting power into the hands of the working poor. And for writing these words I know are true. There's the servants and there's the masters, and there's a war between the two. Seen you lock men into cells, put your priests damn us to hell, and your yeomen cut the people down. Under gun and saber too, by the fields of Peterloo, and the corn laws and wage slavery in the slums of London town. You'll never silence me with your troops or with your jail. You'll never silence me. Let the truth stand for my bail. Take my paper, take my pen, and I will come to rise again. And I'll sing your name, O Liberty, until every man and woman's living free. Any earthly power to put King George on the run, more than the Yankee rebels and more than Boney's guns. But the common folk of Britain could do with our arms crossed what all the arms of Europe had ventured and had lost. We are co-conspirators engaging in a war that they declared on us day they forged a crown and put reason into chains. Put people in the same, but people just by rising can pull any tyrants down. You'll never silence me with your troops or with your jail. You'll never silence me. And let the troops stand for my bail. Take my paper, take my pen, and I will come to rise again. And I'll sing your name, O Liberty, until every man and woman's